First here at noon, the GRDA confirms one of the four girls struck by lightning at Blue Hole Park this past weekend has died. Thanks for joining us. I'm Autumn Bracey.
And I'm Reagan Ledbetter. GRDA says the girls were swimming last Saturday when the storms, when lightning struck and the storms moved in. The three other girls have been released from the hospital. No names or ages have been released.